Wow. Well, we're going to try and get the audio from our friend at Right Scoop. But Sarah Palin to Chris Christie of New Jersey. Real courage is cutting your budget when you have a surplus like I did. She said, with all due respect to Governor Christie, you know, he has no choice but to cut budgets because he's broke. His state is broke. What courage really is in the face of having a surplus. When you have opportunity to spend the people's money, you still choose to rein in government to let the private sector soar. That's real courage. And by the way, that's what I did as governor. This is Palin. Here, when I engaged in hiring freezes and reduced earmarks by 86% and vetoed the largest amounts in our state's history. Despite having a surplus, that's real leadership and that's courage. But I do appreciate the fact that Governor Christie's willing to face the reality in his state, and that is that they are going bankrupt, so he has to cut, he has no choice. Interesting. Sarah Palin. You know, folks, I really like this lady. I really do. I just think she's got a ton of guts. And I definitely hope she's one of the folks who runs for president. Jumps in on this. That was from Fox Business at 7 p.m. Eastern. We will link to this, Mr. Producer, on Mark Levin's show as well as on our social sites. So my attitude is let the primaries begin. Although Governor Christie says he's not in, so I'll take him at his word. He doesn't want to run yet. But that was Sarah Palin I just read. Well, I guess Sarah Palin doesn't like being lectured to by Chris Christie. Says she needs to get out there a little bit more, you know. So she got out there a little bit more. And she lectured him. And you should see the cheap shots on my social sites from the... what should we call them? The Christieites. Well, maybe she should have finished her term, they said. Well, you know, if she had stayed up there in Alaska, bogged down in ethics complaint after ethics complaint after ethics complaint, she wouldn't have been available to help save this country, campaigning at taxpayer rally after taxpayer rally after Tea Party rally. And while she was doing that, the governor of New Jersey ran quickly to Delaware to back up his buddy Mike Castle. Then he ran to California to back up his friend Meg Whitman. Yes, yes. Bring it on, baby. I think this is great. I'm trying to get the issues out there. I'm trying to talk to some of these folks to follow up on some of these issues. They won't come on the program. I said, this isn't a vain complaint. I'm not whining about that, but I think we have a right to know. I can get Sarah Palin on this program. She's more than happy to answer any question I put to her. As frankly as any conservative. It's the ones who don't want to be questioned about these other subjects, and I promise I would do it with absolute respect. I'm heard all over New Jersey. Come on, Governor, call in. I don't bite, I promise. You're a big guy. You could actually probably take me. But that said, this isn't the UFC. Just want to have a chat? Gun control, your judicial appointment, illegal immigration, your position on Obamacare, the green agenda. Just little stuff like that. It's no big deal. You can answer that stuff. Same with you, Mitch Daniels in Indiana.